Hold up. Hey. Hey. They still do that.
Today we got coaches. Turn it up. Hey man, this shit almost got a million views. Like, what the fuck coaches on? Like, this other one got 999k. Like, hey, he doing numbers. Like, damn, P. That's crazy, man. I'm kind of excited to see, man. I'm kind of like a little curious. I ain't gonna talk too much, man. Let's just go and jump right into it, dog. Turn it up, coaches. Let's do it. Hatchback got 20 million. Turn it up. Hey. Hey. They still do that. It be going crazy though. Nah, that be crazy. That be hard. That be hard. Yeah. That be hard, P. I ain't gonna hold you. Yeah, that shit going crazy. I'm fuck with coaches, bro. Remember when niggas was saying he was trying to be like a Cardi? He don't sound nothing like Cardi. And honestly, he drops way fucking more than Cardi. No, I'm not saying he's better than Cardi, but I'm saying, hell, he's more reliable than that nigga. Cardi don't be dropping at all, bro. And when he do drop, it's like, his name probably gonna drop in 2024, 2025. And then it's gonna be some mid pack. Like, fuck, man. That's the yard. Coaches, turn it up. Yeah, it's your RP. And I'm going to leave it at that. Hey, man, I'm a coaches fan, bro. Y'all know that. Hot Hatchback, Knicks, Yogi Bear, whatever that shit is called, nigga. He got some shit, bro. Milo, he got some hard shit, bro. That Milo probably my... I need a baddie. Hey, that boy had it. Like, I fuck with coaches, bro. So I don't mean like I just had to go and react to it, dog. I had to go and do what it do. But nah, man, definitely download, definitely check mark, man. Paisley Rose Willis, Daddy Loves You Internally. Like, y'all know that. And I'm gonna leave it at that, man. This is Bolo the TV. Banger. two thumbs up, definite check mark for Sholi, whatever. So I ain't say that in a minute. Two thumbs up, you know what I'm saying? He slid, did what he was supposed to do. So yeah, we're gonna leave it at that. This is Bolo the TV, and I'm gonna see you guys later.